Hello, I'm Luis. I have some new and interesting news concerning a brand new insurance agent tool called Business in a Box. This is something I have not seen before in the insurance industry. For more, let's turn to founding partner of Apex Insurance Group, John Sanders. Welcome, John. Tell me, what is Business in a Box?
Hey, I wanted to thank you, Luis, for having me on. First off, thank you. And again, the Business in a Box is an insurance agent's dream product. Forgive me, I hear I'm talking with my hands, but it's a professionally developed and designed consumer-facing web platform for individual client enrollment. And this consumer-facing web platform is multifaceted, multi-templated, which means that no two agents will ever have to have a need for a common-looking website. Every agent will have something that can look different. Now, Apex Insurance Group offers close to 20 different insurance products that offers a prospect or client an opportunity to self-enroll without any type of agent intervention. So that's our consumer-facing side. It's been custom-built by agents for agents. Okay, so see, that becomes very important. Also, the thing, as I mentioned, is truly cutting edge. It's new technology, and it is exclusive to Apex Insurance Group. I want to also digress a little bit. We offer disability, accident, life insurance, senior planning tools, and there's even a free college scholarship opportunity that is all consumer facing for either prospect or client enrollment. Now, the thing that truly sets us apart from, there's really nothing else out there that's like this, but the thing that really sets Apex Insurance Group apart is what we have. It's called the Virtual Office Suite, which is part of the Business in a Box, or we call it the VOS system. It's been the brainchild of my partner, Ron Rothermel, for many, many years, and I'd like to bring him in to discuss that further. Ron, are you here?
Hey, John, I'm here. I'm really excited to bring you this information from Long Island, New York about the new Virtual Office Suite. It's an idea that's been running around in my head for the last couple of years, and those of you who know me know I have absolutely no computer skills. I'm very organized in an office, but in a virtual world, totally lost. My desktop looks like a mess. The idea and the concept behind this was to bring all of the information that a sales insurance agent needs into one spot where you walk into your office or open your computer, click on a button, you're in your office. You've got six different columns of information that you can change out and label. I'm going to talk a little bit about the carrier section because this is really what I needed. And I put carrier A, B, C, and D, who are my final expense carriers, and D, E, F, and G, who are my long-term care. Depending on where I'm going on the call, I can move these around. So when I go there, the first four are for the client that I'm with. But more importantly, I can go in there and put any of the information I want. So I click on carrier A. I have a connection to their website. I have my username and password. I have phone numbers that I need. I can add information what I want. I can add notes. Don't talk to Bob. He's a pain. Go to Mary if you want to get some information done. I can add things about products in there. Carrier A has a great ROP, but their other products aren't as good. Go to Carrier C for this type of product. So you can make this your own office and use it the way you need fit. The other thing you can do is add apps to it, CRMs. You can go to G Suite and add whatever tools you need to create your marketing section. I have BombBomb. I love that tool. You line it up with your CRM and you can do your marketing on one side. And I know John's going to talk to you about a couple of different websites that you can add to this, your own website plus some selling websites that'll help you out. That's a quick overview on it. Go to apex-ig.com. Look in the Business in a Box section because this truly is Business in a Box. You open it up, you set it up, and you're in business. All right. Hope to talk to you soon. Bye.
Thank you, Ron. Now, John, that sounds like something every smart insurance agent would want to take advantage of.
You know, that's what we thought of also. With so many different carriers and agents wanting to go virtual in today's society, it became really a no-brainer, honestly. The fact that agents can generate income without any involvement with their prospects or clients whatsoever is absolutely amazing. And I brought in Jenny here, and I'll let her offer some of her comments.
Hi, this is Jenny. I like not only Apex Insurance Group, but also the business in a box. I'm kind of new to the insurance business. My Apex Insurance Group website makes me look totally professional. I did not have to develop my own website, register the domain, find a hosting company, make sure it was compliant, upload stuff, and get all technical. The coordination with the contracting, setup, and all that stuff did not take too long. My website allows my business to look professional and generates a hands-free income. I think the website allows me to look like I am in business. I also have a business email, so I do not have to use my personal Gmail account, which I was using before.
A point she brought up was a business email. John, what was that about?
You know, with all the buying habits that are changing, it's shown that consumers expect businesses really not only to have a web presence, but more importantly, to look like they are in business. And it doesn't matter if you're a small business person or an absolutely huge organization. Let's face it, in today's society, an email and from Gmail or AOL, Yahoo, or any of those just aren't going to say, I am professional. So we offer that. We have teamed through our VOS system. We've teamed with Google to develop a G Suite product, which in and of itself is a professional email. It's insurance credibility, first and foremost. Next, it's a calendar product for scheduling meetings. Also, there's both business and personal scheduling that can be done. And since the world is now turning into distance selling, there's also the capability of offering meetings online so you can share your camera with your prospect and your clients and conduct business online. And also you can share your screen, your camera, their screen, and their camera should they so desire. It's a virtual meeting playground. Also, as a matter of fact, Kevin has turned this G Suite tool and the VOS system into a real income producer. So let's hear his story.
Hi, I'm Kevin. I spent a lot of time in my car between appointments. I got contracted with Apex Insurance Group. Shortly afterwards, I started using the business in a box system and set up my VOS. I shared my personal website with my current clients, prospects, and several business owners I know. Not only did I get self-enrollments, but when I get a phone call, I can jump on a video conference, run a quote, and make a sale. This is the smartest thing I've done since getting into business. Apex Insurance Group and the Business in a Box system has helped me earn money that was not available with my general agents.
You know, Luis, that's what we're hearing time and time and time again, all over Apex Insurance Group. I cannot stress, times are changing, and Tracy has a completely different take on how to generate business.
Although I have been in insurance sales for years, this new method of selling insurance distantly was strange. I had always wished I could, because I live in a major metro area, lots of traffic, delays, and 24 hours a day selling capability. After talking to Apex Insurance Group, I could relate to what they were saying. I was also comfortable with the contracts being offered. John discussed the business in a box, and it seemed like a no-brainer. I signed up, set it up. I needed a little help with the integration of my services. I am now able to be productive on my phone, my tablet, or laptop. Everything looks the same. This is the single best thing I have ever seen since the iPhone. Thanks again, guys. Bye.
John, Ron, and the Apex Insurance Group agents, thanks for your time and comments. From what I've heard, the business in a box concept with the virtual office suite seems like a concept ahead of its time. It seems poised to change the financial lives of plenty of smart insurance agents. If you're interested in taking your insurance business to a new level of income, reach out today to Apex Insurance Group.